Started it.
Alright, what were you just doing?
Drinking my coffee.
Yeah, that's not what you were doing. You delayed this reaction so you could what? Finish your what?
My chapter of my book.
What book are you reading?
A picture book.
A picture book.
Right, I'm retired. Let's watch this reaction. Let's watch this video.
All right, Playboy can be a picture book. Mm-hmm. Are you reading Playboy?
Yes, sir. Nothing but pictures of Mitchell.
I'm not going to argue with that. You fucking anime reader. You loser.
I'm so tired.
All right, for once, this title is going to be about you and not me. It's going to be Crackers and the anime reader.
Do you want me to give you my YouTube login so you can make the title? How about you just send me the title? Send me a title and I'll put it in there.
We got Eminence 2.
Wait, hold up. Don't count. Okay, I want to make sure when I full screen it, the taskbar didn't show up. Okay. Alrighty.
What do you have open in your taskbar?
No, sometimes when I full screen it, the bottom bar on my PC will stay open if something's not open right.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to make sure that wasn't
Eminence
right.
2 by Prop.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's on the TL channel. That's sick. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Stout reads anime in 3, 2, 1, go.
Crazy.
Is the volume adjusted?
Yeah, I was doing that. This should be good. Ooh. Oh! 66.
Seek employment opener, that's great.
That was a 66 though, by the way.
Shit. Goddamn! Oh, what the fuck? I was expecting another quad head there. Oh my god, he's not done? What are you doing, bro?
Wait, where's... Oh, this is driving. Ooh. Wait! Oh, that was a cool transition.
That was a sick transition. Holy shit. Ooh. Yeah! Jesus Christ, man. Like...
Wait, same life?
I might as well just delete every single Cold War sniping clip I have, which is not many, I want to point out.
I might have to, too. Like, ooh, Ironside Barret!
Every single one of my clips to shame. That's a fucking insane swap clip.
Is that another 66 triple head? No, I shouldn't be.
118, 119, 120.
Yeah, we're the same.
Okay. I love the Rage Against the Machine soundtrack.
That's
yes! Cool. Absolutely finessed on them. I respect it. Ooh, that's a nice triple.
Oh, that's very insane.
Come on, Scout, you're the Cold War guy of us here.
What was that? No, hold up. What was that 5-1 head? That was a really nice... Nice 5-1 head. I haven't seen one of those in a while.
Ooh. God damn! Ooh, that could have been a quad. Alright, what is that guy doing? Nah!
Do you know how many people actually sit in that corner? It's actually unnecessary.
Who's just chilling?
Oh, that's cool. I like those.
Dino reticle?
Yes, it's the dino reticle. I love that ring.
I was trying to think of a dinosaur pun to make, but I couldn't think of one. Ooh,
oh, he bodied the triped!
That was a nice spot for Echelon, though.
Mm-hmm.
I think.
Wait, is he infinite swapping? Was that an infinite swap 5-1?
I think so.
Chase them down.
Wait, what? How do you get those headshots? I didn't even think that was going to be a headshot clip by the shots.
That did very nice to make it look like that, though.
Dude, I'm not going to lie. Like, these lobbies look so fucking fucked.
They're not like that anymore. They're far from it.
The ones I am currently watching look...
Yeah, they were so much fun when they're like this. Ooh! Ooh, that was a nice no-scope triple. Spot's cool.
Ah, damn, that's a sad split.
6-1. Why, I haven't seen many people using that as the RG variant.
The anticipation is growing. He threw a tomahawk.
Ooh.
Is that the first Nuketown clip? I think it was.
Yeah. Infinite Soft Cut Head. Times two?
Oh, I thought it was going to be a times two as well. TK Bam or controller?
I'm unsure. That could have been a quad.
I thought it makes a difference to me. Like,
yeah, I don't really... he looks like controller, based on the thing on the bottom right.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Respect. Ooh, these lobbies look so fun!
Hopefully the next Black Ops game is like this. All pro. Single. Quadhead.
Oh, WZ Quadhead, baby.
WZ's crazy.
People like Prop should just be banned from using the Baron. It's just not fair.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
I guess he would just use a Swiss and it wouldn't. It's basically the same thing for him. God damn!
Same game, times two. Where's the times three?
Oh, it was right there. Jesus Christ. That kid was clueless. Is that 6 on?
Was it? I don't know. I think it was just a 5 on.
Oh, that's a Nosk ending 5.
Oh, that was so close to. What is that sight?
Use it. Oh my god.
No, he missed it!
That sight a lot?
I
didn't see it. Fuck, I looked away. No, I didn't look away. I just wasn't paying attention.
Ooh.
Okay.
What's this?
Oh, there's a throw. There's a tomahawk.
Yes.
Oh!
Let's go.
Hey, can you hear my loud shrieks there?
It cut out a little bit, but it's fine. It works. Is that a triple? Like... Oh, no, it wasn't.
I don't know, but that was a Nos. I'm fucking grooving. Has to start
somewhere. Was that Cloud Ender?
You know, as
wait.
Professional reactors.
All no scope.
Okay.
Was that all no scope 5-1?
Okay. Yeah, it was.
That's pretty cool.
Bro, I would have shot one of those kids, and they all would have like just ran the opposite directions. That's nuts. Alright, that family's prop.
What are you?
You are on crack.
That's a cool one.
Oh, that was sick. That was sick.
Ooh.
Was that gonna be a fucking quad? Wait. Huh?
Huh? Wait.
Was it a quad? No.
No. Was it?
Was it a split quad?
No. We might have to go back.
We might. Wait.
Ooh, that's a quad.
That's a fuck. Okay. Thank you for making that one a little easier to tell. That's a 5 on that.
Tripad.
Yeah, I'm officially going into my Wanderlust 2 drive and deleting every Cold War clip imaginable.
There's a Clatender.
Like, what the fuck's the point of even trying to do World War, like, Cold War? I said World War 2 earlier, I meant Cold War.
5-1 hit times 2, I think? Times 3?!
This is just fucking insane! What the hell?! I'm gonna get a fucking noise complaint. The police are gonna come to my house and we're gonna have to explain. Yeah, I'm getting mad at a Call of Duty montage because this guy's a freak.
For the nuke?
For the nuke? Fuck off! Actually, I'm not actually mad. I'm just really enjoying this movie.
Was that complaining 7 on?
Holy fuck. When the police get here, I'm making a claim that he just destroyed that entire man's.
Okay, was that a quad though? Was that a quad?
What was that clip? Yeah, it was a quad ending 7. Or triple ending 7. I can speak.
Wait.
Prof, you're a freaking psychopath, man. That was nuts. Oh, yeah. Play is under review. Was it a quad?
Why does it pop up that you got 4 eliminations, but...
It was a quad. It's very
It's a split quad. No, the only reason I was looking at the kill feed, it got split, but then the kill above it got pushed up.
Yeah, I know, but I just look at the 4-8.
Yeah, I know, it just threw me off for a second.
Oh, that what the fuck, man? That's insane. A split quad? That's actually sad. Because not a lot of people are going to realize that's a quad.
Yeah, it was hard to tell. It was really nice.
Like, aside from the people that play Cold War, like, have a general idea of how... Yeah, that gets pushed up really weird. Great fucking video, though, Prop. Good shit. Props to the editors, too.
Good
props to the editors. Get it?
Ah, so silly.
I'm gonna... I'm